What's up, guys? Welcome back to the TenorShare channel. If you forgot your Apple ID password, you might find yourself in a situation like this. You try to sign out your Apple account from the iPhone, but realize you have enabled Find My and can't turn it off. No worries. In today's tutorial, we'll walk you through three best ways to reset it. Let's dive in. The first one is reset it using your device passcode. To start, tap Forgot Password. Then enter your passcode when prompted. Now you can set up a new password without providing the previous one. Moving on, here's another way to change it. In your account page, tap Password and Security. Then tap Change Password. Enter your passcode when prompted. And now, you can create a new password just as before. If you still need help, try to reset it using Foro key on a computer. Once open it, go to the Unlock Apple ID section. Plug your phone in. Click Start Remove to proceed. Now let's check if we have set up a lock screen passcode on the iPhone. In Settings, tap Face ID and Passcode. Scroll down and make sure you have turned passcode on. Tap Cancel to skip providing your Apple ID password. Once done, click Yes. Then we go to Password and Security again. This time we make sure we have enabled two-factor authentication. Then switch back to Foro key, click Yes and Confirm. Download the firmware to a location you prefer. And then, you can start removing. The entire process takes about 10 minutes. Well done. Now let's follow the instructions to set it up. When we get to this iPhone Lock to Owner screen, tap Unlock with Passcode. Then we can proceed with the device passcode. Just like that. Well done. Now let's go to Settings and check it out. See, the Apple account has been signed out from your device. That's all for today. Thanks for watching. For more tips like this, subscribe to the TenorShare channel or click another video to keep watching now. See you next time.